South Korea, and look who I am meeting.
Airstar?
Which way is the exit? Wow, so that's my first friend at Seoul, Airstar, that has actually guided me to my baggage list, and that's where my bag is. I quite like the city already. Well, now, did you know that South Korea is the third most technologically advanced country? You can get yourself a Wi-Fi router that connects to three devices, so you don't need to activate roaming. This Wi-Fi router can give you high-speed internet in all of South Korea. सिटीजन अंदर जाने के तीन तरीके हैं, या तो आप टैक्सी ले सकते हैं, ट्रेन या बस में जा सकते हैं. वी ऑप्टेड इन फॉर बस, जिसमें हमें 16,000 वॉन पे किया है, विच इज क्लोज टू अबाउट 800 रुपीज. नॉट बैड, राइट? Well, so this is the shrimp butter roast, which you can steam up with spicy sauce. So this is a store called Art Box, and everything that you see here is literally cuteness overload. Like, look at these earphone holder. Well, there's a long queue to get a picture clicked with this cute teddy. Morning, I've come for a city tour of South Korea, and like most other city tours around the world, this one also starts by visiting temples. नेशनल फोक म्यूजियम एक बहुत ही अच्छी जगह है जो आपको एक इंटरेस्टिंग इंसाइट देगा कोरियन हिस्ट्री और कल्चर के बारे में. ये जो एक घर है, विलेजेस में एक कोरियन ट्रेडिशनल हाउस इस तरह से बनाया जाता है. बहुत ही छोटा होता है, अंडरग्राउंड हीटिंग होती है, बिकॉज ठंड में यहाँ इतनी ठंड हो जाती है, विच इज़ फ्रॉम डिसम्बर टू मार्च, सो इट हेल्प्स यू टू कीप वॉर्म. ऑफकोर्स मॉडर्न सिटीज़ में काफ़ी घर वेस्टर्नाइज हो गए हैं, पर ये एक ट्रेडिशनल हाउस है विलेजेस में. बार ट्रैवल करते करते ये अननोइंग सी बारिश होने लगती है. वेल, यू कांट डू मच अबाउट इट. बेयर विद इट. We are now exploring the palace, and this part of the palace is the queen's residence. यहाँ की जो main रानी थी वो अलग रहती थी, and her main duty was to deliver a baby boy. और अगर वो नहीं कर पाती, she loses all her power. Ceremony as well that happens at the palace, but thanks to the weather, well, looks like it's cancelled. अब इतना थक गए थे, and I slept off in the afternoon. और अब पता चल रहा है that we are a bit late for the Seoul Tower tour, for a trip to Seoul Tower, in fact. But everything here runs into thousands. Now our round trip with the cable car, the ticket is at 9,500. Indian rupees mein zyada nahi hai, but it sounds a lot. Wow, you can literally see all of Seoul from here. Quite excited to get to the top. lakhs of locks tied up here. This is very similar to the Paris Love Lock Bridge, जहाँ lovers आते हैं और अपने नाम का यहाँ पे ताला लगाते हैं. A lot of public transport. Even on Google Maps, you would see ways of traveling around in a public transport, not as much as in walking or taxi. So here I am on the way to mosque and also explore the night market around. So yeh hai Seoul ka central masjid, and you look at the architecture, it's absolutely spectacular. Time now to explore the Dongdaemun night market. पर ये market हमें इतनी आसानी से नहीं मिलना था. Locals की help, maps के navigation और बहुत सारी walking के बाद हमें थोड़ी उम्मीद मिली. Oh my God, बड़ी उम्मीदें थी इनसे. Now मैं कह रही थी Dongdaemun market, he thought supermarket and he got me to a supermarket. Then I said नहीं नहीं Korean में दिखाओ, Korean में. I was talking to myself. He thought Korean medical, so he got me to a hospital. So language is an issue here. People are nice, people are very sweet, they want to help you, but language can be a bit of a barrier here. There are a few people who know English as well. But looks like we are very late and everybody's just about packing up. And it is a night market. There are a few stores that are open. Well, so this is a wholesale market and looks like every center is dedicated to just one product. Like here I saw a row of stores which are full of caps, only selling these hats and caps. Well, this morning I'm exploring Nami Island, jo Seoul se 63 kilometers away hai. Just arrived in this bus. और ये आइलैंड इज फेमस फॉर इट्स नेचुरल ब्यूटी एंड ब्यूटिफुल एटमॉस्फेयर. लेट्स गो एंड फाइंड आउट. वेल, देयर आर टू वेज टू गेट टू द Nami Island. वन इज बाय अ जिप वायर एंड द अदर इज बाय फेरी. अ जिप वायर वुड टेक अबाउट 1 minute 10 seconds एंड फेरी वुड टेक अबाउट 5 minutes. बट आई एम ऑलवेज अप फॉर सम एडवेंचर एंड देयरफॉर आई एम टेकिंग द जिप लाइन. Get to Nami Island and I'm going by a zip wire. Okay, this is fun. This is exciting. Woohoo! So this is the gorgeous half moon shaped island in South Korea. Welcome to Nami Island. Zip line was a lot of fun, but uski ticket ferry ticket se thodi mehengi hai. This was at 3,500 rupees, but is zip line ki ticket mein kahi sari activities included hai, like the story tour bus. There's also a train that I can take. I can also rent out a bicycle. For now, let's hop on to the story tour bus. For a ride in this cute little train. Well, so this is the Nami Island, और यही वो beautiful stretch है जो मैंने Google photos और Instagram पे देखे हैं. अब मैंने सोचा तो बहुत कुछ था, ऐसे post करूँगी, ये करूँगी, but the rain gods don't seem to be supporting me. Nevertheless, the place is beautiful. Part of your life.
4-day trip to Seoul in South Korea comes to an end. Surprisingly, मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा Indian tourist यहाँ नहीं मिले. In fact, I think Southeast Asian holiday के बारे में जब हम सोचते हैं, so mostly it's Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia और Thailand. But South Korea is one such unexplored destination, जो मैं personally काफी highly recommend करूँगी. So plan your next holiday here. Until then, it's me Kamya Jani signing off. Remember to like, share and subscribe to Curly Tales. और अब मैं जा रही हूँ थोड़ी cosmetics और कपड़ों की shopping करने. See you. Oh,